I think this week should accomplish that. We definitely find a way to connect, you know, the remaining 4 billion, and also a way to connect them in a fair and open way.